we need unconditional and immediate release of Mohammed al-Rukn and other prisoners of conscience who Amnesty has worked with over the years. He's in fact a member of Amnesty for a long time.
السلام الأمريكي مارتن لوثر كينغ له مقولة جميلة يقول السلام الحقيقي ليس مجرد غياب التوتر إنه إحقاق العدالة